The Schoolboy, William Blake. These are lines from the poem The Schoolboy by the very well-known English poet William Blake. Through the perspective of a schoolboy, the poet brings out the negative impacts of the classroom education system on a growing child at a tender age. The schoolboy who loves to rise in a summer morning wants to enjoy the company of singing skylark and other birds. He likes to hear the huntsman blowing his pipe from distance. In such a fine morning, he does not like to go to school. The very thought of going to school takes all joy away from him. He does not like to sit in the classroom the whole day under the strict control of old and cruel teachers. The school children spend their time in classroom in dismay. They cannot find any delight either in books or in learning. The boy asks parents of children, how can a bird which is born for joy sit and sing when it is caged? The poet compares the little school children to caged birds. He further compares the children to buds, flowers, and springing tender plants. If the buds are nipped, blossoms are blown away, and tender plants are stripped, the flowering, fruiting, and mellowing season of summer cannot arrive in joy. Instead, like a destroyer, the blast of winter will destroy everything. The poet, setting a pastoral background to the poem, cites examples from nature. If the growing children at their tender age are denied their natural growth and enjoyment, they will not be able to grow to their fullness. The poem is comprised of 6 5-line stanzas with a rhyme scheme of ABABB. There are lots of visual images such as birds, buds, flowers, plants, etc. and auditory images like singing of the skylark and other birds and the huntsman blowing horn. How a caged bird can sit and sing is a rhetorical question. The comparison of the schoolboy with the caged bird and with buds and tender plants are examples of metaphor very aptly used in the